small but just small jazz club. Yeah, and I think I saw Phil. I don't know. He was still 30 years. Yeah, so imagine 30 years younger than me. Yeah, and I would like to say to Pak Peter Gonta and to the audience that Java Jazz has been our pride. Yeah, we have several brands in Indonesia that we are proud of, and one of them is Java Jazz. Yeah, it shows that the country, especially at this time of the day, when we are maybe can be called the safest place on earth. Hopefully we can stay. And with Java Jazz, it gives us more confidence to the nation, to the people, that music is there. Yeah. And then we are sending message also to the world. Yeah. Maybe also saying our sympathy to Wuhan. Yeah. I don't know the plan. Yeah. This the sudden plan yesterday. I don't know whether it's going to be working or not. But we are going to send our love and our encouragement to Wuhan. Okay. And good luck with Java Jazz, and hopefully years to come, Java Jazz is still with us. Thank you, Peter. Thank you.
Well, Patriawan Munaf has taken the initiative and has actually suggested that in the Java Jazz Festival, the Indonesian musicians are going to, I think, write a song to support the Chinese people in Wuhan that have been affected by the coronavirus. And that's the least that Indonesia can do. So music brings people together, and we feel that music is the only thing that can bring peace. Thank you very much.